It was the worst mass mortality of salmon, pre-spawn salmon that I've ever seen. With the extreme drought, and the low water levels, they've just sort of kind of choked to death, unfortunately. I would say it's pretty safe to say that this is the consequence of climate change. Past month, there was maybe one day of rain, and I suspect that that's what cued the salmon to enter the stream. They all still need to take oxygen from the water, but with that amount of salmon and so few water, they all start suffocating. And when one salmon dies, there ends up being a lot of extra ammonia in the water, and fish are very sensitive to ammonia, so they can also die of ammonia poisoning.
Every living being that we know of in the ocean and the forest depend on salmon, including ourselves. Individuals can do their part, but we need to be on the same page together as a society to try and curb these problems and slow them and reverse them and to have some human solutions, that's for sure.
If drought years become much more common, I think there's certainly a chance that this could happen again. And unfortunately, climate change is just one of the many things that are affecting Pacific salmon. And so it's just tough to see the consequences of something just so drastic.